Yo, man, hit me with one of those funky bass lines. One bass line and a bass line and a bass line.
Takes a bow for a day well lit. Next act is night with an audience of brothers and sisters having a celebration of souls, meeting one another, hoping soon to be lovers. Sisters have always fascinated me. The many shades and many sizes and features, such a wide variety of African women, sometimes leaves me frustrated and speechless. I try not to admire what I can't obtain. I have things beyond my reach, don't exist to speech. Seeing how I'm a bit shorter than the average man, I patiently wait for someone I can reach. Many sisters don't understand my style. I live my life in an outcast tribe, a tribe that strives to see a brighter day. I foresee that I walk with closed eyes until dawn. For one reason or another, but I still asked for a date with this woman. She said no. I said, oh, I forgot. There's a gap between the richer and the poor post. Slowly, all the shades, sizes, and features became less different and more the same. Except a certain female with all new features, but I knew not her name. By this time, the sun was preparing for another appearance. The sky was pure red. The night grabbed the moon, and soon the darkness was almost dead. The sky now was orange, and the night has left the stage. The curtains open wide, and the bright sun yawns to signify a glorious, bright new day. Woo! The glorious day that I would meet the natural dread, also of the outcast tribe, knowledgeable enough to understand my style. And as we kiss in the name of rejection, the sky looks at us and warmly smiles. just the hair, but also of the mind, and also the bond that keeps us in love. The struggle enhances that bond throughout time. When I see her, I see life, the vast scope of life in her eyes of no wrong. Faith plays a big ass part. I'm still kinda young, but I feel I can really run with Dawn. Now, let's put both feet up in the air and swing them back and forth to the music.